Former Santa Fe shoe salesman accused of attacking his ex-girlfriend and biting off part of her toes says other inmates are attacking him in jail.
So he wants out. New at 10, Action 7 News reporter Alana Grimstad says prosecutors fear he's just too dangerous to let out.
The man accused of doing this, biting a woman's toe down to the bone.
Can't imagine what somebody in that situation goes through.
Says other jail inmates are attacking him. In court documents, 27-year-old Daniel Anaya's attorney writes, after Anaya was arraigned and other inmates found out what he was accused of, they beat him up.
Odd, extremely odd.
He goes on to say even though Anaya was put in protective custody, inmates still threatened him, and his safety is in danger. Anaya was reportedly beaten so badly, he has cuts on his face and head and a swollen lip. And so right now, Anaya's attorney is asking for what he calls a more reasonable bond, lower than the current $100,000 cash only. But when we called the man in charge of the Santa Fe County Jail, he had the warden go and speak with Anaya, and he says Anaya told the warden he wasn't having any problems with any inmates while in custody. The district attorney says she wants Anaya to stay right where he is, behind bars, for the safety of the alleged victim.
It's alleged he essentially hunted her down in Albuquerque to attack her again.
An ex-girlfriend he's accused of stalking, attacking, and biting her toes.
This victim is in danger.
In Santa Fe, Alana Grimstad, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Anaya's attorney would not elaborate on the attacks, and he would not do an interview.